Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope you guys are doing great today. For today's video, I have a daily skincare routine for you guys. Talking about post-pregnancy skin and stress, we all know, guys, that we have to take care of ourselves. I remember one of my friends told me that I aged a lot, and that was like 4 months after I gave birth, and obviously lack of sleep, not taking care of myself. All my times are for my kids and my family. But then I realized that, hey, every time I look myself in a mirror, I see like dry skin, unhealthy skin, and that wakes me up like I need to start taking care of myself. And now what I am going to show you guys is my 9 daily steps for my morning care routine. I follow this from Korean daily steps for younger looking skin. So let's get started. Let's start with oil-based cleanser. You can actually use any oil, any kind of oil, like coconut oil. Mine, I prefer to use a baby oil because it's so gentle and we always use this for babies. Oil-based cleanser gets at oil-based impurities like makeup, our sunscreen, and excess sebum that they do go gently without disrupting the oil balance in our skin. This is the best alternative for our makeup removers that can often be drying. It breaks down our makeup and also the waterproof makeup, and the hardest part to remove is our mascara, which oil is so perfect for that. And it also hydrates and softens our skin. Then the second step is to clean again. Using your foam cleanser or your water-based cleanser, double cleaning your face will remove dirt, sweat, and oil-based impurities as well. A pump or two of your cleanser and gently massage it into your skin. It is very important to use the pH balance cleanser to prevent it from eradicating your skin barrier. Make sure, guys, that you have those essential oils locked inside your skin. A cleanser with a high pH level is also not recommended for our skin. If your cleanser produces too much foam, no matter how deeply cleansing it may seem, it is most likely alkaline and not good also for our skin. So make sure, guys, always check the pH level of your foaming cleanser or your water-based cleanser. Our third step is to exfoliate. Exfoliating means just removing dead cells from our skin. This step will make our skin appear brighter and more firm. Take a small amount of the product on your palm and gently roll it in circular motion on your face and wash it off after a minute or two. Just a quick reminder, guys, don't over exfoliate because it can also remove the natural oil from our face. The fourth step is the toner. This will remove any leftover dirt from your face and balance out your skin pH. Toner tends to diminish the oil in your skin and can make it feel dry and tight. Please avoid using alcohol-based toner. Toner with antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties, they are very helpful. Then our fifth step is the vitamin C. Vitamin C promotes collagen production and also helps diminish the fine lines and is essential for firm, youthful skin. Vitamin C is also an antioxidant, meaning it protects skin cells from damaging free radicals caused by UV exposure. And the best part of this is vitamin C helps to repair damage skin from the sun exposure too. You can apply this every morning before applying your essence. But mind you, guys, most skincare products takes time to start working and vitamin C takes a little longer even with daily use. If you guys have a very sensitive skin, please test or do test first, as a high acidity can be irritating. Our sixth step is the booster. And now our skin is clear and ready to effectively absorb the more important ingredient. Serum is a slightly concentrated and heavier version of an essence. This contains active ingredients to address our specific issues like our wrinkles, our pigmentation, and the most common problem, our dark spot. Number 7 is our eye cream. The skin around our eyes is usually the first to show signs of aging. Eye creams helps to address your under eyes and prevent wrinkles and dark circles. They soothe the skin under your eyes and help it hydrate it. Take a pea-sized drop of the product and gently tap it into your skin beneath your eye. Number 8 in our list is our moisturizer. Skin experts believe that this step is vital to lock in the previous layer. It is more like a barrier that's used to lock in the previous applied products. If you have an oily skin, use a very light lotion-based moisturizer. And if you have a very dry skin, use a heavy cream-based moisturizer to prevent your skin from feeling irritated. Take a small amount of the product and gently rub it into your face in circular motion. Our number 9 and the most important step is our facial sunscreen. This will shield and protect our face against from harmful UV rays. If you have an oily face, it is recommended for you to use a physical sunblock or mineral sunscreen to avoid clogged pores. Like what they said, without this sunscreen, you're doing nothing to your face. This is the most important key to achieve a younger looking skin. And that is our 9 steps for younger looking skin. Guys, this video is not sponsored. All the products that I use, I tested that for 6 months, and until now I am using that, and I will continuously using that because that suits my skin. Go ahead guys and find the products that will suit your skin and follow these 9 steps, and of course the result is not magic. You have to be consistent every day and you will see an amazing result. And that's it for today's video. I hope you guys like it, and please visit my channel next week for another video. And please stay safe, and God bless you all.